gonna tell you about a place where the great ones lay. Along a winding road amongst the hills and the hollers, some were champs and they all had game. Sometimes riches ain't measured in dollars. There's an old hunting camp right down that road, final resting place for cold old towns. There's a heated race at the night moon glows, across Rock Creek about to tree that coon now. On Labor Day of 37, old truth was laid to rest in a convict sack buried 3 foot deep. At that camp in Freedom Hills, he was the best of the best, and they call that place Coondog Cemetery. The only one of his kind in the whole wide world, full of graves in the Alabama ground. There's a lot of good dogs buried there. Now Mr. Key Underwood would sure be proud. On Labor Day of 37, old truth was laid to rest in a convict sack buried 3 foot deep. At that camp in Freedom Hills, he was the best of the best. Now they call that place Coondog Cemetery. Come on and go with me, we're going to Coondog Cemetery. Come on, come on and go with me, we're going to Coondog Cemetery. On Labor Day of 37, old truth was laid to rest in a convict sack buried 3 foot deep. At that camp in Freedom Hills, he was the best of the best. Now they call that place Coondog Cemetery. Yeah, only sure enough coon dogs can be buried there. They can't run no deer or possum. There's grave markers made of wood, metal, and stone, with names like Buck, Preacher, Doc, Blue, and of course Old Truth. And every Labor Day there's a big celebration with music, Hello Bishop barbecue, and a liar's contest. So come on down and join us now, you hear?
Come on, come on and go with me, we're going to Coondog Cemetery.
Come on down,
come on, come on and go with me, we're going to Coondog Cemetery.